Hey guys, C-Drama Invasion here. Welcome back to a new video. And today I'm going to be breaking down the Huang Jun Jie scandal. I've seen it on my feed on Twitter and I decided to compile all the information and background information that you should know about this case. So if you don't know who he is the actor known for his drama, The Big Boss, which was a 2017 school rom-com drama with Eleanor Lee. He was also in Dr. Cutie recently, and people also known him for the spinoff series of the popular Chinese The Lost Tomb series in Reunion, The Sound of the Providence. If you're new to my channel and you haven't seen the other scandals that I broke down, I'll leave a playlist in the description box or an information card later on so you can catch up to those videos. Anyways, he is part of Fei Bao Media, which issued an official statement a couple weeks ago stating that the actor did not handle his private life properly, causing a big scandal to happen. And now he decides to retire from acting for a little bit, so he's just stopping for now and he's going to be focusing on his school and other areas while leaving the entertainment industry for now. So let's backtrack a little bit. I'm gonna give you the background information of this entire case about his ex-girlfriend and how there were allegations of him cheating. So around 5 or 6 months ago, at the very beginning of 2021, there first was rumors that he was in a relationship. He was caught on going on several dates with a mysterious girl by paparazzi. It took him a while, but he did eventually confirm his relationship and the dating rumors. He stated that he didn't plan on going public with his girlfriend since she isn't a part of the industry, but he also denies cheating allegations from a third party. So during this time, his ex went online and posted all these things regarding his private life with screenshots and gave a lot of detail on their relationship. She said that he treated her terribly in private life, and since they dated, he's been really rude to her and he was even cheating on her. So back then, he kept on refusing the rumor that he was a cheater, and he said that he will take legal actions against her for spreading the fake rumors. But now that this statement came out, it's quite shocking for fans since it's very contradicting from his actions before. He kept on saying that he wasn't a cheater and don't listen to this girl, she's a random person, he doesn't know her, things like that. But now, obviously, with the official statement after months, it seems like they couldn't handle things privately and he basically admitted that he was a cheater. What are your thoughts on this? Based on the fans' reaction online, there are a lot of people that is not on his side and believe that he did cheat, which is why he's taking a hiatus and time from acting to focus on school, and he even says in his apology that he wants to improve himself and become a better person. So this poses a really interesting discussion topic that I have for you guys. When you find your idol or an actor that you really like did something morally wrong, would you still support their work, their dramas, or variety shows? Or would you not, because every time you see them in a drama or a TV show, it reminds you of their real personality or their troubling past? In my personal opinion, I think that I'm willing to forgive an actor or a celebrity depending on the severity of their actions. I would still watch their dramas if the plot is interesting, and I just tell myself that it's a fictional story and the character has nothing to do with the entire cast. You know, things like this happen all the time with the Zhang Shuang scandal and a lot of Korean actors these days. Jisoo from River Where the Moon Rises is another example, and I just feel really bad for the cast in general. If you haven't seen the Zhang Shuang scandal video or the Jade Lovers update, then check that out in either my C-Drama News playlist or my Chinese scandal breakdown videos. Anyways, I'm not going to get into that, but it's kind of similar. For instance, I feel really bad for the cast, the company, and the efforts of all of the actors and people involved in making the drama, but then something like this comes out unexpectedly with a scandal, and then the drama or the drama cast just gets a lot of hate, or bad ratings, or people just want to boycott the show in general. So for his upcoming dramas, he has three. The most well-known one is Novaland: Pearl Eclipse, though he's in a supporting role, so I don't think it would affect the air date too much, since the rumors for this drama is that it will air in June, July, or August of this year. So we still have a couple of months to go, but I'll let you know if there's any changes on the air date in my C-drama news updates videos whenever we get any more news of this drama, since I'm looking forward to it. But his other two dramas are a different story. They're probably going to be delayed or not air at all this year because of this scandal. The first one is called Truth or Dare. It is a short historical rom-com drama with Li Geng Xi, who you might know from the drama 20 Your Life On. This is a story about two couples who mistakenly find themselves in a marriage and they unexpectedly fall in love with each other. So it seems to be about two separate couples, and then there'll be a friendship, romance, and a comedy. While his other drama is called Miss Chun is a Litigator, which is a historical mystery romance drama that is produced by Tencent Video. It stars Huang Jun Jie, of course, and Sabrina Zhang as the female lead. This is set in the Tang Dynasty and revolves around a daughter of a military household who decides to investigate for her father, who is wrongly imprisoned. And she catches the eye of a rich nobleman as well as the crown prince. And to end things off, here are some of my personal takes on this entire scandal. First of all, I think we live in a society that unfortunately cheating scandals kind of get waved away, or people don't really see it as very scandalous, I guess. And unfortunately, most of the time, actors or people who are accused of this, there's either no evidence or they just kind of forget about it and they get away with it, which is terrible if they actually cheated. I think it's actually a good thing that he admitted this and apologized for his actions. It's definitely not an easy thing to do, but he probably should have done it a couple months earlier to begin with, so there wouldn't be this whole thing where he's contradicting himself. But hopefully he will learn from this and treat his current girlfriend with respect. As for his upcoming dramas, I think it's fine if they put it on delay. There's actually so many dramas that were filmed back in 2017, 2016 that still get to air 3 or 4 years later. So if he decides to come back after he graduates and learns from his past mistakes, then I think it's okay if his dramas are put on hold for now and air later on. Let me know your thoughts and opinion on this whole issue, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.